Good morning, everyone. We're here at Lago Restaurant right here on the Flats East Bank. You know, Lago's connected to the Bigelow Project. Okay, so the second annual Chocolate Fest is happening this Saturday from 4 to 7. Tickets are available. Tickets are available at Taste CLE. Kelly, awesome, one of the vendors, never come between a woman and her chocolate. You were looking for a really good chocolate fudge sundae, right?
Yeah.
And just couldn't find one.
Yeah, you know, there's a lot of decent ones, but the fudge never stands up to the anticipation.
So you said, I'm gonna start my own fudge company.
Yeah. I made it, and it was so good. I thought, I'll take it to this craft show at Christmas time, and you know, chocolate will get people to come to my table and buy my art. No, they bought the fudge.
They bought the fudge and not your art. That's so
funny.
So I decided
to take it seriously.
That was an aha moment.
Yes,
what are you going to make for us here? Yeah, you already
So mm-hmm. I pre-mixed up a chocolate Manhattan with one of my collaborators, Cleveland Whiskey. Mm-hmm. So we made a rye Manhattan with a spin.
Okay.
So
now while you're doing that,
ice in there. Whoops.
It's okay.
Mess.
Yeah, it's okay. While you're doing
with being
that,
an artist.
There you go. You have some of your flavors over here.
Yes.
Let's talk about those. The first one, the first flavor you have is, fudge, right? This is the one like for, if you were doing like the ice cream and stuff.
Yes,
right?
The oh fine. That's my my kid friendly or ice cream shop ready one.
Okay.
I introduced it to Tremont Scoops and they liked my fudge, but they didn't want to have to explain to everybody that walked in that the alcohol is cooked out of the fudge,
gotcha.
Even though it's got the flavor there. So
the
I said, fine, I'll make it for you.
Okay, the next one here?
The next one is Oshots. Oshots is made with Cleveland Whiskey's bourbon.
Mm-hmm.
That one I was a finalist in the Good Food Awards this year for.
Congratulations.
Very exciting.
About this one?
That one is Why Not. That's sort of my flagship flavor. That first craft show was at CLE Urban Winery.
Yeah.
And I told Destiny that, you know, I need to take this seriously. She said, yeah, you should. And
the last one.
The last one is my albino.
Okay.
That is the only one in the line that's not vegan.
Mm-hmm.
And it's white chocolate with albino stout from Butcher Brewer.
Wow. Okay, and so while we're making it, while you finished that, you said your stuff is ethically and sustainably sourced. What does that mean?
That means that I use ethical ingredients. So fair trade is my baseline. I make sure mm-hmm. that the farmers and the workers that produce my ingredients are well taken care of.
Yeah.
And so I make sure that every ingredient I get is fair trade certified. At the very least.
Okay. You have 5 seconds to finish that. Okay. So the Chocolate Fest happening here at Lago March 9th. That's this Saturday from 4 to 7. Tickets are still available at Taste CLE.
Mm.
Kelly's going to be here with Fudge, and she's going to finish it off with this chocolate martini. So there's a chocolate Manhattan, and now she's making a chocolate martini. Is that correct?
Oh. Yes.
There you go, guys. All right, back to you guys in the studio. Chocolate, chocolate, and more chocolate. Looks